forests and the highlands, we come. From the river girt island, where loud waves are dumb, listening to wild sweet pipings. The wind and the reeds and the rushes, the bees on the bells of time, the birds in the myrtle bushes, the sycamore above in the mine, and the lizards below in the grass. We're as silent as ever old Thomas was, listening to my sweet pipings. Liquid Phineas was flowing, and all dark Tempe lay, in Pelion shadow outgrowing the light of the dying day. Speeded by my sweet pipings, the Silenae and the Sylvan, and fauns and the nymphs of the woods and the waves, to the edge of the moist river lawns and the brink of the dewy caves, and all that did then attend and follow were silent with love, as you now apollo with envy of my sweet pipings. I sang of the dancing stars, I sang of the deep earth, and of heaven and the giant wars, and love and death and birth, and then I changed my pipings, singing how down the veil of my lineage I pursued a maiden and clasped a moon. Gods and men, we are all deluded thus. It breaks in our bosom, and then we bleed. All well, as I think both we now know, if envy or hate had not frozen in your blood, at the sorrow of my sweet pipings.
And now, for our more dreadful sacrifice, for those who command the fruit of the earth.
Will you go to the rolling of the stone or the dancing of the ball? Or will you go and see Pretty Susie and dance among them all? I will to the rolling of the stones or the tossing of the ball, but I will go and see Pretty Susie and dance among them all. Will you drink of the blood, the white wine and the red, or will you go see Pretty Susie when that I am dead? They hadn't danced but a single dance more than twice around before the sword at her true love's side gave him his fatal wound. They picked him up and carried him away, for he was sore distressed. They buried him all in the green, green woods, where he was wont to rest. Pretty Susie, she came a-wandering by with a tablet under her arm, until she came to her true love's grave, and she began to charm. She charmed the fish out of the sea, and the birds out of their nests. She charmed her true love out his grave, so he could no longer rest. Thank you. Will you go to the rolling of the stones or the dancing of the ball? Or will you go and see Pretty Susie and dance among them all? I will not go to the rolling of the stones or the tossing of the ball, but I will go and see Pretty Susie and dance among them all. Says the Lord to the lady, I am now going out. Beware of cruel Lincoln whilst I am gone out. What cares I for Lincoln or any of his kin? My doors are all bolted, my windows are pinned. As the Lord had gone out of sight, cruel Lincoln crept in the middle of the night. Got impatient, my sweet baby, which caused him to cry, whilst the nurse sat singing, oh, hush a lullaby. Oh, nurse, how sound do you sleep, whilst my little baby most bitterly does weep? Oh, lady, dear lady, come and take him in your lap, for I cannot quiet with milk nor with pap. The lady came down, not thinking any harm. Cruel Lincoln started watching for to catch her in his arms. Oh, Lincoln, cruel Lincoln, spare my life for 1 hour. You shall have my daughter Betsy, who is thy blood's flower. Go and fetch your daughter Betsy, she will do very well to hold out this basin for to catch her mother's blood. There was blood in the kitchen, there was blood in the hall, there was blood in the boiler where the lady did fall. As soon as the was done, tears from his eyes gently did fall. The nurse shall be hanged on the gallows so high, cruel Lincoln shall be that blood all on your sword, my son? Now tell to me, that is the blood of my own greyhound. He wouldn't run with me. He wouldn't run with me. It is too pale for your greyhound's blood, my son. Now tell to me, it is the blood of my own grey mare. He wouldn't hunt with me. He wouldn't hunt with me. It is too red for your grey mare's blood, my son. Tell to me, it is the blood of my own dear brother. He wouldn't ride with me. He wouldn't ride with me. And what were you quarreling about, my son? Tell to me. It was about a little holly bush that might have been a tree. It might have been a tree. Son, tell to me, I'll set sail in a little sailing boat, I'll sail across the sea, I'll sail across the sea. And what will you do with your pretty little wife, my son? Tell to me. She'll sail along in my little sailing boat. She'll sail along with me.
With me.
She'll sail along with me. And what will you do with your eldest son, my son? Tell to me.
No, that will never be.
12 months they were past and gone, my sweet love, she arose. What makes you sit by my grave and weep and interrupt my rest? One kiss from your lily white lips, one kiss is all.
Life eternal, and you will sit with the saints among the elect.